Orson Welles has returned from a night of trick-or-treating and causing mass panic around the town. Hello? Someone needs to check my Halloween candy. A stranger could have poisoned it and I could totally die. What was that? Grandpa? Are you haunting me? Are the dead coming back to life? Hello? An axe murderer!
What? No, I'm a TV host.
Even worse!
And this is the Adam Ruins Everything Halloween Special!
Accurate, it's supposed to be scary. I got one goal tonight, and that's to be scared spitless. So if you're not gonna help, at least be an adult and check my candy. It was probably poisoned by an evil stranger. I don't want safe. The only reason I liked trick-or-treating was because it was scary. Halloween is supposed to be terrifying. Like when my hero, Orson Welles, terrorized the nation with his infamous War of the Worlds broadcast. People were running in the streets, afraid for their lives. It was mass chaos!
Oh, none of those things actually happened.
When Orson Welles first broadcast the War of the Worlds on the night before Halloween, 1938, it told a terrifying story of a Martian invasion. The entire country descended into chaos, terrified by Orson Welles, my hero.
I'm gonna get drunk and do commercials for peas.
That's not scary, that's sad. Orson, who are you?
My name is Stuart, and I'm 12 years old. I'd say I'm a pretty happy kid.
Did you lose someone with a J name, like a John, a Jack, a Julio?
Yes, my grandpa's name was Jason.
What you think about that, Mr. Everything, huh? Okay, so your grandfather's telling me, oh, something about a book. Why? Why?
I think he owned a book. And I saw it once.
That's it?
You scammer! How do you even sleep at night? Nerds! I'm surrounded by nerds! I thought this was going to be the scariest Halloween ever, but apparently it's all a big fake. I want chaos. I want horror. I want to be so terrified my hair turns white and I pee my pants.
Oh, wow. Did that actually frighten you?
No. I just realized you're going to be here longer. And then he said that we can't talk to ghosts and strangers aren't evil. And in the past, everyone loved ventriloquists on the radio.
Stuart, Adam Ruins Everything has been canceled for 50 years.